This pandemic has impacted everyone, but the poor have been the worst hit. Parikrama parents live in the slums, earn on a daily basis, and have not been working for the last 4 months. This is Allah Baksh, father of Muhammad, studying in Saturn class. He used to sell tender coconuts, and today, his family is surviving with just the weekly rations that Parikrama has been giving. We want to buy him a vegetable cart and set him up as a vegetable vendor. We need to raise 12,000 rupees to give him a new lease of life and help his family survive. We know Allah Baksh is a hard worker and needs this break. It would be a meaningful investment to save a family. Please donate at the link in our bio.